insane.
Dude, we're only going in the morning.
Alright.
It's all the way, like, it's open until 4, right? But, like, how long are we gonna be eating for, Fred? Like, how long? We're gonna be there at 10, and then, what, we're gonna eat for, like, 5 hours straight? I think not.
I'll leave my virginity up to you.
It's okay. If there turns out to be an orgy, I'm there for you. I'll take the orgy for you. I don't want to.
Would you like to come up for me? Wait, how is that going?
He fell for it. I'm pretty sure. That was kind of obvious.
Are you guys busy?
Oh no, what? Why? Oh, you can get the. Oh. Oh, I should've just came down mid. United, we are
stronger. Oh, I should've taken 3-foot work. Well, that's pretty sad. I didn't get a kill. I love it when I get the first bloods, because then I can actually do something. Or I feel empowered to do something, rather.
You know
what? Oh, what the hit? Alright, if that didn't hit, I think we would have had total lane control right there.
It's okay, we can get it back.
No minions, my bad.
Oh, don't follow up for that one.
I'm trolling here. I'm actually trolling, holy shit.
You know, Taste Blood is pretty nice, you should think about it.
Nah. I don't change my runes. Except, like, every year, I check one time to change it.
Damn it, Charles. Let's have a conversation about runes and then never change it after we decide that my fucking build is pretty damn good.
Maybe he just disagreed, but he didn't want to say it to your face.
Oh, no, yeah.
Why did you have to hurt Ranson like that?
I'm sorry, should I not have said it to his face?
Fred, did you have to, like, you already killed me in TFT, but now you have to kill me in real life. You gonna take over DMing as well?
No. I didn't mean it.
Fred, you said he was a very good... You said he was a great DM, but I know what you were really thinking. He's a great DM, but he won't be for long.
DM.
Because he won't be a DM.
Dead man. DM.
Snake in the grass.
That's it, I'll have you know all my friends are snakes in the grass. Alright, that laning phase was entirely my bad, Ranson.
I know it wasn't.
I'm sorry.
Getting cued by everything, taking bad engagements?
Hey, that's Vincent for you. That's classic Vincent.
You don't get to do that.
You don't get to do that, man!
You ain't one of us!
Smorgasburg! There's a lot of foods. There's ube ice cream, like the one that you had at your place, Fred.
Wow! You mean they go to the Chinese supermarkets too?
Yeah, dude. Like, not kidding. They do.
What are you excited to get there?
Some tacos. Oh, did you see that, Ranson? I dodged a skill shot.
I'm so proud.
You're proud of me, Dad?
You're not even diamond yet.
Dude. Yeah, I know. I haven't been diamond. Oh! Wait. Dude, this Jinx is fucking shit!
Honestly, they're giving me a lot of stacks. stupid. Well, you need to heal.
I was scared you didn't have flash from that earlier fight.
Oh, if only we didn't use both of our freaking wards.
Oh my god, Ranson. Do you need a spanky wanky right now?
You know, for me, it's actually okay, because I get all my health back anyways. That on the other hand.
Oh my god, I just spanky wanky.
Oh! Look at this. My sheer harass is what's saving this lane.
More like my ability to dodge skill shots saving this lane. Holy shit. This is I'm next level. The Braum's gonna get level 60 for us, just so you know.
I'm pretty sure they're planning for a gank right now.
Yeah, because they're not doing anything. Is he
right there? You wouldn't have to have a level in E, would you?
Oh, it gets completely blocked?
It has to go back, is the one that hits.
Oh, wow, that's pretty lame, actually.
Yeah.
Let's see how close they can get.
That was retarded of me.
I don't know if I needed to flash, but just better safe than sorry, I think here.
It's okay. Once we get six, we're fine.
Yeah, hopefully. She's two kills above me, so there is that. But she went Cloak of Agility?
I can test. Yes, we can. I'm right here. Actually, if he came, we could have got it easily. Had W and everything. But this ball of bear's actual ass. He flashed nothing.
Because it's in all the minions, too. What can we do? Nothing.
It's okay. Six is all I need. Yeah, there we go. Swiftly now. Six into your ult. But you're going to have to save it for after the Braum, I think. Yeah.
You know what? I'm going to back here to buy my cutlass. I need as much of an item advantage as I can get. Do you think I need to get Executioner to this game? This Mordekaiser might be a problem, but I'm not sure.
No. I don't think Executioner. If anything, I'm going to go Morello this game. Actually, if you ulted right there, that would've been perfect.
Yeah, I wasn't sure if you had flash or, like, were ready.
I could've just grabbed her in as soon as you hit the ult.
Oh, right. Yeah, I don't play with Quick a lot, so I really don't know his,
Well, anytime you CC, I can grab, so. Well, anytime you hard CC.
Well, I mean, I know that, but it's like, I don't really think of it, you know? Strike quickly.
Ball up there has terrible presence.
Yeah. Well, at least he got one gank off, right? That's better than most junglers.
Yep. for someone. This Vola Bear is retarded. She goes for that. Oh, I thought you were... We're good. Oh, yeah, they were waiting. You know it.
Yeah, that's why they were so aggressive. There's no way they would be that aggressive. They didn't have...
Over
there.
I knew it.
Did Braum ult actually? I can't remember, actually.
Yeah, he ulted. So did Jinx. If you ult right now... Right now. Oh. We can do it.
Just go for it.
It doesn't matter. We can get either of them. Oh, I thought you would get the ult. That's why I didn't get.
It's okay, whatever. We won the fight clean, so. You know what? I'll take it, right? We got 4 kills throughout the match, so. That'll fucking take it.
Yeah, we got really good for that one. And that Vola Bear came in when we needed him most.
Yeah, I thought I thought that he was gonna turn around somehow, as he always manages to do. So.
Should I push it in?
Yeah, we'll push it in and then we back. Take out the pink board.
Oh, we actually could have got that. Oh, never mind.
No. It would have been dangerous. They would have had their ults up already.
Whew.
I think it was a good time to leave when we did.
That was silly of them, though. My ult gives a lot of health because the Braum kept giving me free ones because he was taunting too much.
Yeah.
Like, I legit
they
have...
They probably don't even know how Swain works. To be honest with you, they probably don't. Oh, the Master Yi is the jungler from last game.
Ah, shit.
Oh, dude! It's Gnar! Oh. So close. This Gnar is pretty dang good. He's pretty dang good. I like him.
Oh, that hit me? Wow.
Oh, wait, no, I don't have him.
Oh, you tricked me! I wouldn't have ulted! Oh, you had ult!
Would that have saved you?
The
Braum was right in
grab.
Front of me.
They were under turret. I had grab. We could have gotten that.
Oh, my God, dude. Yeah, that's the thing. I really always forget.
You need to remember, like, Swain is like the ultimate turnaround king. You need to, like, you need to trust him with ult.
I'm not, very...
That was an easy double kill. Oh, well.
Yeah. Never playing with the champion kind of just fucked up.
Alright, just remember. I need you to remember.
Remember. Remember, remember! Shut down.
Well, I'm coming around again. My ult almost up. 35. Oh, actually, I think I might just have to. Bait him.
You want me to just ult?
Yeah, go for it. Predicted.
Wow. I fucking walked right into the trap. I didn't even see it somehow.
I did a fucking W prediction and you still failed.
Wait, what'd you say?
Did you not see my W prediction?
No, I did see it. I just didn't think it was that important. More important was how I didn't, I just walked out to a trap, so I couldn't capitalize on it. I know it was good, man. I know it was good.
I know, bitch. I'm down. They have no mana. Oh, we can get him. Get him. Fucking stupid bitch.
Nice.
No one respects Swain, I swear to Christ.
They don't realize, man.
Especially since they changed his ult to heal 100% off everything.
That's how it always is.
Ugh, I delayed my roll like crazy for that stuff.
It's okay, I mean, we got ahead because of that though, right? So.
Yeah, it just feels bad.
I'll fucking take it, man. I think what we should do is head over top. Oh, no. Head over mid. Oh, wow. Everything's done.
Yeah, we're already doing fine.
Okay. Well, all we have to do now is not feed the Yi, right?
Well, Honestly, Yi's not that great against us.
Yeah. We just need to see where this Yi's gonna pop down his thing.
You need to be careful of the Mordekaiser, if anything. No, go for the Yi! Okay. There we go. Holy shit, if she didn't stop and go for the Yi, that would have been terrible. Easy. I'm surprised he ulted me. If I used my flash better, I wouldn't even have died. He's right there, we can catch him. I'm just gonna watch for you.
Yep. He still hasn't used his chomper thing, so that's good. Just got there. Nice, 1-0-10. Holy shit, I'm good. As in, I just don't do anything.
At least you're not exploding when I am.
Yeah, well, last fight, the fucking Silas just stole my ult and then used it on you.
Honestly, it was better that way.
Yeah. Well, actually, maybe not, because I couldn't really touch the enemy that fight.
For the assist, guys. Rampage. It's not like they were winning hard either. In all honesty, I don't think he was winning that hard. The support is complaining about top and jungle. Saying they weren't as good, but they weren't even.
More like I was pretty shit. Rather than anything. Oh, I'm trolling! I'm fucking trolling! Did you see that, Ratson?
No, I did not.
So,
what happened?
The enemy is in a line, right? So all I had to do is ult straight down that line and I'll hit one of them, right?
Uh-huh.
And then I didn't ult down that line.
Support difference, ooh.
And that's some high praise, Ratson. It's like when someone says you're a great DM. I mean,
fuck
they
you.
Say it, but they don't really mean it. It's like when those Japanese, they nod at you, but it doesn't really mean they accept what you say. All it means is, they think you're a fucking retard. Holy shit, I'm killing everyone! Yeah. Fear me! Oh! Oh! Oh my god, did you see my TPS right there? Just went belly up.
Yeah, although he has Swain ult.
But is he gonna use it as well as you did?
Hell yeah, Swain ult requires a 10th level intellect.
You have to be at least a little bit tanky to use it, I feel like, right?
I'd say he, since he has E, he actually can do well, better than me.
Oh yeah,
that's true. And he has a dash E, which is also really fucking good.
Yes! I'm getting so many assists! Hey, here, take a heal so I can get one in.
Of course nothing happens when you do it.
God damn it.
You win, Vincent, but are you winning off of your own skill?
Skill at not feeding lane, right? That's a skill in itself. To get carried, it's a skill. There are a lot of people who, if they aren't the carry, they kind of give up, so... That's me, Ratson. I'm different from everyone else.
I'm different. Yeah, I'm different.
People don't appreciate me. They don't pay me enough.
Woo, easy game. I will give it to you.
Wow, really? I would give... honestly, that Volibear, he was bad at first, right? But I think he did pretty damn well later on.
Yeah, he did.
Alright, so just because we're duo, right?
Mm-hmm.
I'm gonna use it on him just because it's kind of unfair, because we're gonna be normally using it on each other.
Oh yeah, that's cool.
I wanna be
salvaged our lane.
I don't wanna be you know. I mean I expect you to do that, Ratson. That's your job.